Part duh.
Part deux. Like un, deux, trois, quatre, cinq, six, sept, neuf, huit, dix.
Texas just like lag off of, oh no, there he is.
Texas, you're still calling him Texas. Eric Texas.
I go back and forth sometimes.
I need more headshots. I'm 72% through that achievement. Game. And I need to resurrect somebody one more time. And I need to win.
That's pretty easy.
Yeah.
It's pretty easy with him. He likes to fall off roofs.
Rainbow Six Siege!
I thought he was back online, but now he's not. Now he's offline.
Maybe he's having severe issues. They're not having storms down there, are they? I know you guys down there.
We have been, yeah.
Because he's in Alabama or Mississippi. He's in Mississippi. I mean,
he's not that far.
Same thing, you know.
Basically, you're not wrong.
I mean, I've stayed in Alabama for a weekend, and I've driven through both states multiple times. So, yes.
Why you would want to stay in Alabama for a weekend, I don't know.
There was a NASCAR race at Talladega, and I was stationed in South Carolina. So my dad flew out there, and we got to hang out. Unfortunately, the race got rained out, and he had to go on Monday, but I was able to go see the race still. But, yeah. So
there's nothing good about Alabama.
What's that?
There's nothing. There's nothing good about Alabama. There's no, like, big cities that are, you know, well-known. Like, what's...
Mobile. Mobile, Montgomery.
Mobile's not a big city by any stretch.
It's not, but I mean, it's like, hey, we've got Mobile. You got what now?
Mobile's literally like, Mobile is like 30 minutes away from me.
Really? Oh, because of the panhandle. I keep forgetting, like, the only part of Alabama that touches the coast is like, what, 30 miles, maybe?
Less than that? It's a little bit more than that.
It's a little bit more than 30 miles?
I believe so. Wow. It's a pretty big... it's a stretch.
It's a stretch. Oh, derp, 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 derp. Are we gonna... Eric, are you there? I saw him join the party. He's in Xbox accessories, which makes me think that there's something wrong with his headset right now.
Oh, it says he's on the home screen for me.
Well, alrighty then.
Let's see, how much will Alabama touch the coast? Gulf Coast, Alabama has 53 miles.
Okay, that's significant. That's not...
yeah.
Tiny.
53 miles of shoreline. Whereas Florida has 770. That's all we are. We're all water. And I guess we can play a match while we're waiting for him. Know what he's doing.
The dude I referred to is Dr. Seuss, because he wrote a thing that rhymed a bunch. I swear to God, I'm not on my
mic now. Oh, yeah, now it says you're Xbox accessories. And there we go.
What the fuck? Hello?
Hello?
There we go. I can hear now. I can hear now. It's good to go.
I can hear you crawling in the air tonight.
Daddy is heated. Kogar. The DC Ogar? I don't understand what the hell that's supposed to say. Butterseas. Blitz your face. Alex El Pichi. Tokes for days. Scorpion 023.
Mm-hmm.
Yo!
And he's back.
I don't know what the hell just happened.
Well, I guess we should back out so we can join now. Now they can actually talk.
Yes. Sorry for the team that we would have been a part of.
I mean, we were doing that match. We were doing that match, and I jumped up on the table with my drone, and then all of a sudden my screen froze.
That's what he said.
I recorded it. You said you're like, literally in the party. I hear, oh, my screen froze, and then I see your character start gliding across the ground, spasm a little bit.
Yeah, I turned my machine off, thinking that would help me reset the thing.
Oh boy! Okay, join up in this party.
There we go. Are we doing casual?
Yeah.
Casual. It's not Terrace Hunt, it's just multiplayer?
Oh, yeah, it's multiplayer.
Still get achievements in that, right?
Yeah.
Oh, not the brain surgeon one. Okay, but objective driven. Man, Terrace Hunt. Successfully complete any defend game mode 100 times in Terrace.
Oh, four versus five. This is not going to end well.
I am.
What Patty Flakes.
Heck? I don't even think I'm in the game with you guys.
Not Why aren't you? What the hell happened?
I have somehow ended up in a different game with different people.
Back out.
Yes, quit matchmaking. What the fuck?
Let's only put me in another lobby with a group of other people.
This injustice will not stand. So I saw.
You guys in the same lobby?
Really, we are. Yeah. So I saw a really funny video of this guy who was getting arrested, and he's like, "This is democracy." He like rolled his R. I can't do it. But he's like, "This is democracy manifest," and he's speaking very proper. He doesn't say or. But the cops are arresting him.
Please.
Oh, yep. The cops are arresting him. He's like, "Don't touch my penis." It's like, what the fuck? What the hell's going on here? What's going on in this video? And then there's a guy inside the car, like waiting to grab him to pull him in the car. He's like, "You, sir, are you waiting to receive my, what's he saying, my flaccid penis?" It's like, what the fuck? What the hell? Just get in the car, man. Stop making a scene of it. So weird. It's
I'll invite you to the game.
Such a weird
I'm right here.
Scene.
Oh, you are here. Oh, welcome.
Democracy.
Ready? Are you what? Ready to receive my blessing?
Manifest. Okay, so.
Actually,
hold on.
No, thank you.
I actually pulled up the video real quick. I'll play the audio in just a second. Hold on. I need to mute some things in here.
All right.
I can hear myself. How am I going to do this? Hey, we're all in this.
Headlock, sir. Oh,
Okay, did anybody hear that? Okay. This is Democracy Manifest. Just the way he's speaking is just so off the wall. What's the charge? Eating a meal? A succulent Chinese meal? You get your hands off me. How dare you? Uh-oh, what happened? Did we get booted?
I'm back down because we weren't finding a match.
Oh. Darn, you have bad luck.
Yeah, that's another thing that drives me crazy about this game. It's hard to find a match sometimes.
It drives me crazy.
No, it's not hard to find a match. It's just like, game glitches up and your matchmaking just gets stuck. If you back out and then research, you find a match almost instantly.
Ooh, defend, perfect. I want to try to be Rook. I gotta do this quickly. Yes.
Oh, is that who you unlocked?
Hey.
That's who I unlocked, yeah.
Get banded again.
I'm gonna use a shotgun.
So, you know, I remembered why people pick Recruit a lot, like, deliberately pick Recruit instead of just, you know, not picking a character.
What's that?
Because Recruit gets the weapon choices from every, like, group on the map. So, like, if there was a recruit in our game, you know, instead of the Frost, he could get weapons from me and Eric's group, whatever, the GSG9, and he could get weapons from your thing, the GIGN, and the SAS.
Seriously? How does that work?
A wide range of... it just lets you pick any weapon from the group. Secure the
room. Wow. Alright, here's, some body armor guys.
Oh yeah, I forgot that's what Rook does.
Yeah, that's the whole reason I picked them, actually. I'm like, sweet, I can supply body armor.
I hear a drone.
Uh-oh.
Right next to us.
The fuck?
Just be so iffy. Just place the freaking thing.
5 seconds and counting.
Laying out the welcome mat.
Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
What's in here? Oh, that's wide open.
Just barricade that door.
Yep. Gonna do that. Fucking that! Get the fuck out! Oh my. I've been spotted. There's a drone in here somewhere.
So far. They're coming in from downstairs.
I need to move. Oh, I'm getting shot. Where from? Oh, shit. Fuckers. They're coming up. They blew a hole in the ceiling. I'm down.
Oh, they're up on the third floor?
Yeah, they're coming. There's a FBI person shooting downward.
Oh!
Yeah.
Holy cow. That dude. Oh my god, really? I got killed by a recruit with a shield.
Stop the hostiles from securing the biohazard container.
Points.
We got two recruits with shields. That's what they're doing.
Wow.
Oh hell, my brother's girlfriend just brought a dog home.
Just brought a dog home? Like a new dog? Like, look, we have a dog now.
Yeah, puppy.
Oh boy.
Yeah.
Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Intervene
immediately.
Wow.
That was rough.
We just rushed up.
We lost.
So hard.
Mission failed. All friendlies have been neutralized.
That was rough.
Like I told, man, like I told Dakota a few minutes ago, casual ain't my bag.
Oh.
If fuck?
I mean, you weren't doing well the other times.
What the fuck just happened? Not again.
And you left the game.
Oh no.
What the fuck? Don't worry, I'll...
Hey, make sure you get smokes with Clash.
Wait, sorry, what? Get smoke?
Smokes. Yeah, get smokes.
Okay.
He's got that thermal scope, so you can throw smokes at him and just see through.
I'm loading back in. I may not be joining you guys' match.
Sean is your friend. It's somebody we're playing with. His name
still
is... Sean is your friend. Well, they're upstairs.
Yeah. Got a third floor.
Oh!
Yep, whoop! Third floor.
Yep. I saw you explode. I'm like, oh, this is not good.
10 seconds.
This guy's about to do it too, isn't he? Oh, he went a different way. Oh, great. They have the chick that's silent.
Calf.
Biohazard container unknown. Find the
biohazard. Wait a second, where the
container.
Fuck am I going?
Really, bro? Trying to get some. Oh, do they have a mirror too? Oh, I think they do. Watch out for that ping right there.
That what?
That yellow ping is?
Yeah.
That's a mirror.
Oh.
Be able to shoot through that.
You have found the biohazard container. Proceed to its location.
I'm with Sean as your friend. Sean is my friend. I shot out a window just to see if I can see inside.
Oh my god, my character just spazzed out. Thought I was about to fall off the roof.
That didn't even come close. Oh boy.
Oh god. Oh my god, no! Oh, that smoke. Shotgun me right in the face.
Oh my gosh, I'm getting shot from the side. Enemy detected outside. I didn't know they can go outside.
Oh yeah, they can go outside. They just, you get alerted to where they are if they're outside for more than like 3 seconds.
Where the fuck did he go outside from?
There's a staircase over there. Oh yeah, there's a guy right there. Shoot him, shoot him, shoot him.
Got him. I was like, I see you, bitch. I see what you're trying to do, motherfucker.
I died right
there. I've been spotted.
The window I got
caught
from. There's probably... somewhere.
I ran away, but I don't know where I am now. Oh, shit, we are being timed, aren't we? Fuck.
Yeah, it's outside. Yeah, there's a staircase right there in that room.
I feel I'm gonna die pretty quickly right now. Yep. The Dorito Lord killed me.
The Dorito Lord.
Yep.
What are these guys' stats are?
Been eliminated.
Oh. That may be why. Oh yeah, that may be why.
What's that?
Oh yeah. You guys are all gold players, except for that dude.
All gold players. I don't even know what that means.
In ranked.
Oh.
At the gold rank. All like gold twos.
Who's an original character anymore? I don't even remember who's original anymore.
Anybody that's not Mira, Cav, Ross,
be mute. Why not?
Mute.
I don't know if I've ever been mute, so.
You want the jammers? Better put those things down right away.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Well, I finally loaded it back in.
Probably about to lose, so when we do, I'll re-invite you.
Op 4 drone has found a biohazard container. Great for ambush.
Initiate. Been spotted. Have I been spotted? This jammer's supposed to fuck up the fucking...
Place device.
Down to 10 seconds.
Ambush set. Stay clockwise ready.
5 seconds left.
Door secured!
This.
Op 4 has located the biohazard container.
There we go.
ABS deployed and ready to go.
Oh, my controller batteries are low.
Uh-oh.
What the hell? Like somebody destroyed one of my jammers to place their fucking electric shit down here. Oh, we lost a guy already.
They're coming in from downstairs.
Nice if I had a scope so I could see some things beyond the damn holes.
One by me.
One by you.
Shield.
Oh.
I don't know who it is.
I hope Danny Rowe is keeping track of this thing to our right. Or to my right and his left.
Moving, he's coming. How did he see me?
Oh, man.
Wow.
Oh, here they come.
Oh, dang it, I couldn't see him because he killed me with a frag. I feel like the dude's cheating. Like, I couldn't see him, but he could see me. We had the same angle.
Who was he? His character. Oh shit. I don't know where he got shot from. I think upstairs.
Oh, that's not a good idea.
What?
That's a C4 that you just threw down.
Well, if they get close, it kills them, right?
And you?
Fuck it.
And you have to activate it. You have to push the right bumper to activate it. Whatever, but...
Oh, well. I misunderstood what you meant by that.
Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Intervene immediately.
What did you think I meant?
Mission failed. All friendly.
I don't want to talk about it.
What did you?
I thought it was C4, like what we would like when you walk up to it, it blows up. So you're like, oh, but you have to activate it. I'm like, oh, okay, so I have to activate it so that when somebody walks up, it blows up. So I activated it. And
oh my god.
If you would have said you have to trigger it, I would have been like, oh, okay, I'm not gonna do that then.
Oh wow.
So.
It's not a proxy mine.
Yay. I didn't fucking know.
Wow.
That's my fail of the day. Yay. That was a fail. That was the worst fail I've had in a while, actually. That was rough. That was bad. All
right, let's invite Eric back. We could. We could either keep doing casual, or we could play Terrorist Hunt and just up the difficulty.
Let's do Terrorist Hunt.
There's a little bit more challenge.
Yeah, let's do that.
Oh, and you're not in the game anymore, Peg.
This game has some pretty big bugs in terms of the whole party leaving the fucking party.
Yeah.
If you're part of the party, why can't you just stay together? It's bad. That's really bad. That shouldn't happen every single time.
It's been broken since the game came out.
That's retarded.
Now you'd think they would fix that.
They're more worried about the ranking system right now. That's their big thing. Trying to get the rankings down.
Their ranking system.
Yeah, when you play ranked, because there was a lot of
protect the hostage.
There's a lot of issues going on with people like low ranked people getting matched with like the highest ranked people.
What the fuck? Does he have this game? I'm confused.
Now, let's do master bedroom.
My
ankle. Oh my god.
Pulse.
Yeah, you got 4 seconds to pick somebody.
Pulse. I know that's
such a. Why would
have.
You pick Pulse?
I was just panicked, okay?
Why?
It's his sunglasses, man. He looks so cool.
Hostage.
Shit.
Alright, let me get this stuff set up, and then I need to plug in my plan charge kit.
Go ahead and barricade this.
Wall secured.
Hostile insurgents, keep the hostage safe.
This is one safe fucking bathroom, I'll tell you that. So if we, oh shit, why is this wide open? Do you want this wide open?
I'll barricade it.
Wall reinforcements nearly done.
And these terrorists is gonna be in for a shock.
Hope you know they can come in these windows right there.
Yeah, I know. And I'm gonna get these windows in a minute.
What's left bumper do?
Alright, just make sure. Left bumper's probably barbed wire.
Oh, no, that's
C4.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, guess it was C4.
Motherfucker. Thought you were gonna
be advised.
Oh, sneak up on me. I'm down. How am I down? I was behind a wall.
I'll help you.
Thank you.
I got you. Don't worry.
Who shot the hostage?
I mean. They shot the hostage.
Wave cleared.
I fix you.
Reinforce the area.
Are you Doc?
Regrouping. We provide the
Are you just...
No.
You can heal them.
Yeah, we all can.
Oh.
It just depends on which one of us gets to her first.
Oh, durga. Shit! I'm not very good with these mines. I've got one health left.
Nitro cell. Device placed.
Barely.
Yeah, we hear you now.
How about now?
I didn't know you left.
Yeah, I didn't know either. Stupid ass hostage.
I plugged my controller in, and when I got back, it said I was talking in game chat.
Oh. Bathroom. Eric, don't. Never mind.
Op 4 has eyes on the hostage. Hostage down, injured by enemy fire.
Oh, hello. It's Beast.
Hey, Beast.
Hello. No,
hey.
I can't see anything.
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
He was able to shoot me through a couch. I wasn't able to shoot him at all.
You're fucked now.
Oh, God.
The people I'm house sitting for do.
Oh.
I'm using their Xbox, so I gotta find it though, so give me a minute.
Sweet.
Dish. Dish. Hey, we're still together.
Yeah. Destiny Battlefront.
Oh boy.
Fall, it's Mass on the bomb.
What the fuck? Where is it? Ooh, they got me.
Okay, who do
it's
I
like
want to be?
They got two medex.
I got mute. Shooting range.
Hey, that's not mute, that's Thatcher.
Thatcher,
Street, sir.
Yeah, Thatcher.
Talking about a fine British gentleman there.
So, Thatcher?
Fine British Thatcher!
Oi, it's Mike.
You know what? Thatcher's a cool character.
Sledge.
But his ability in multiplayer is just useless.
What's he do?
A bomb must be located and
throws an EMP grenade.
Stay in control at all times.
Speak for yourself. I've used him in multiplayer before and it works good. Especially
he's
if there's
right.
Especially if there's a shit ton of C4s around.
Yeah, but if he comes up against EMP a Jaeger, he's useless. Activating drone.
I'm going upstairs. I'm gonna go all the way up.
All the way up. Where's the bomb guy?
Found one of the bombs. All the way up. I don't see people up here. This is weird. Why are there no enemies up here? There's one. Hello. There's another. Hello.
Holy cow, there's four enemies in this one room.
God damn! Oh!
Heads up, I gotta reload!
They're shooting at something, I don't understand.
Motherfucker threw a frag grenade at me!
Load him back!
Where's the bomb guy?
Oh, behind me!
Down here with me!
Wow.
He was on CU. Did you know he was down there?
No, had no idea until you said where's the bomb guy, and then I heard him. I was on my camera. Also, a reminder, you don't have a diffuser dropped.
Not anymore, don't. I'm dead. Well, I'm bleeding out. I'm downstairs in the basement. You guys want it?
Are you bleeding out because there's enemies down there?
Yes.
There's, nope, not going that way.
Oh, you're not going in that way.
I might as well stop trying to slow the bleeding, because I'm going to die before anybody gets
where are the enemies at? Oh my gosh. Reload.
So sounded like he was screaming like a bitch.
Located a bomb. Move to the location and plant the diffuser.
Okay. Yeah, we hear you.
There you now, yeah.
Alright, finally.
Yeah, we. Yes. I know. It sounded like you broke up there for a minute.
Oh, excuse me. I was in the basement. I was surprised it even worked down there. Okay, it's not in the base. Maybe it's in the Xbox? I don't know.
The files are in the computer. Wow. Where are all the files?
Wow. Okay.
What the fuck? That was weird. Oh, did he die?
It's installed on the fucking Xbox. Oh, no. No, it's not. Never mind. Oops. Sorry, I'm a little drunk. So I'm...
Clearly. I have to manually reload this gun.
Of course you do.
Where'd he go?
Move into position!
But on the other side of that wall to your right.
Open fire when you see me!
Hey, oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Don't.
My god. You spin around in circles more than anyone I've ever seen. What? Just. What did I do? What am I watching?
Right now? I know I have like zero chance of doing this, so I'm just kind of experimenting a couple of things. Guess what I got?
You are watching Pegleg have fits.
Yeah, serious fits.
I can hear you.
I think the bomb is in that room, Sailor.
It is. I found it earlier.
I'm just gonna play Battlefront. Because I can't find Titanfall. Or Rainbow Six.
I was gonna say, you're not looking for Titanfall.
I know where Titanfall is. Why is it not like that?
Uh-oh. See, now I'm reloading automatically. What the fuck?
Just pull out your deagle. Put one shot in your brain.
Deagle.
You're nothing. Hey, you've got a deagle. Your pistol.
I know what it is.
I thought you said your D-hole. I was like, what?
No.
Alright, boys, here we go. Let's see how far I can get.
Diffuser planted. Defended from
enemy. I actually just realized, on hard mode, you're timed. You don't have infinite time.
Oh, wow. How about that?
Oh, it's harder than fucking Hades.
Go ahead and deactivate the shit. Headshot. Ah!
Oh.
Dakota, I haven't played with you in a long time.
What are you doing that for?
I've been busy. Haven't really been online much.
Same. I finally have my capstone project done, and it feels so good. Oh my little. I don't know if
this
it's
is amazing. I was like, what?
Oh!
Oh, dude!
I'm pretty sure there was a dude standing on top of you.
I was blinded. I got flashbang. I was just like, no. And he just shot me in the ass.
What in the world did I just watch? Alright, we can back out of this and we'll do public lobby.
Oh, man. Well, we could do, do they have Ghost Recon on that Xbox?
No.
No. Never mind then.
Let me tell you what all they got. Hold on.
The advantages of having a hard drive.
Apps and games. Okay. We got Assassin's Creed Chronicles, Batman, Advanced Warfare, Deadpool, Destiny, Forza 6, Gears of War, Shadow, Killer Instinct 2, Mass Effect, Outlast, Project Cars, Force Unleashed, Battlefront, Crew, Titanfall 2, Tron, and Rainbow Six, but I don't know where the disc is.
Oh, you need the disc?
Yeah.
Are you sure? Yeah. I was gonna say, are you sure it's on a disc?
Yeah, like whenever I try to, like it opens up and then it says, do you own this app or game? If you have this game disc, insert it now.
I hate that.
Yes. Wait, like, since I didn't purchase it, like if I go to their profile, Will it work?
It depends on if that's their home console or not.
It's not.
If you go,
it's not.
If...
Their new one is. It's in the basement. Okay, let me switch Xboxes. I'll be right back.
That's just...
That's
fucking hilarious. Oh shit! Character selection. Don't want to be no recruit now.
Okay.
Blackbeard.
To the basement I go.
I'll be back. Oh shit! What the fuck? My tablet just took a shit. Hap hap hap.
Tablet just took a shit.
I know. I was like,
yeah,
wait,
it's
what?
It tipped over.
It tipped over. The main gate. Capital. Ash.
Capital.
Fuse. Buck. All right, Buck.
I got the fuse.
Buck looks like Jake Gyllenhaal.
Yeah, he does.
So I saw his newest movie, Nocturnal Animals. Weird fucking movie.
Let's go kill some people.
Is that the one where he's a
Let's locate and defuse
the one you're talking about?
Wait, what?
I've got the diffuser.
The one where he's a journalist. Is that the one you're talking about? And like he gets involved, or not involved, but like he's a journalist about crime, and like he gets all involved in it.
No. That's Nightcrawler. That's a good movie. I like that one a lot more than I liked. I like that one more than Nocturnal Animals. Nocturnal Animals, he's a writer.
I don't know.
And the whole thing is just so weird. I hear bomb guy. Reloading. I'm with Derpy. He's killing people left and right.
We've located a bomb. Move to its location and plant the defuser.
Definitely hear a bomb guy.
Got you, asshole! Kill him, motherfucker! Oh, goddamn!
How many times do I gotta shoot a guy in the head to get a headshot? Apparently.
One of our guys is down.
Is he downstairs?
Yeah, he's outside. Jump out that window behind you. And say
I got him.
You can.
Oh!
I got him. This goes towards my achievement anyway.
Damn it.
Achievement unlocked? No? I thought I needed one more. There it is. Brothers in arms.
I'm relying on somebody to come save me.
Where are you? The fuck just blew up?
Down yet. I'm...
There is a bomb over here. Eric, you have the diffuser.
I'm right here. Yeah, I've got. Where are you guys at? Where?
I'm
upstairs?
With you.
Okay, I'm coming.
Watch your back when you go up the stairs. I mean, you can see where they're at. Just look through the walls.
Yeah, I mean, I can see where our guys are. I can't see where the enemy is. I'm coming.
Please don't. Another glow sticks.
Enough.
How's everybody doing?
Right here in front of me.
We all made it. One guy almost didn't. Oh, Eric, that's you. Oh, shit. Fucking that.
How's everybody running?
I can't come in that way, so I guess I'll be...
45 seconds.
Fuck me. Blinded. There's a lot of people behind you, Dakota, just to let you know.
Oh my god.
I'm trying to cover your back. Where'd that come from? He's got the left side. Rumspringer! Oh my gosh, they came into the wall over there. Oh, nobody stand up. Please don't stand up.
Changing mags.
Wow,
bomb location with the diffuser and defuse the device.
Wow.
That was...
Go back and retrieve the device.
We did it.
I got it.
I don't know how that guy survived over there. They blew through the wall. He was right here laying down. He's like, ah! Oh, shit.
What the I'm resupplying.
What was that?
That was me.
I thought somebody shot at somebody. I was like, oh, fuck me.
Oh, man, that shit was off the chain.
Off the hook. Stairs.
Off the chain.
Looking for stairs. There we go.
Only no stairs?
We don't even.
The hole I made in the floor.
We don't even know where the other bomb is right now, do we?
Yeah, I think we do. I think it's down here.
It's got a question mark on it.
Yeah, I see it. It's right there.
Where? Where? I'm coming. Coming. Coming, and I hope I don't run into any bad guys.
Move to its location and plant the diffuser.
I'm destroying barbed wire. Oh shit, I was right next to it. Oh, it's this one. Oh, and I still have my shield. Da-da-da.
I guess it doesn't matter where I place this diffuser, huh?
It does. I mean, it matters because they run towards it.
Well, not with five of us. It doesn't matter.
Oh, yeah. I don't know where to be right now.
Right here?
Do you need assistance in here?
Well, there's a lot of earth and walls, so you can from any direction.
Changing mags. Oh my gosh.
Seconds remaining.
We're telling in to our left, I think. Yeah, we're
2 seconds to the
rock. Oh, God!
We're attacking the diffuser. Go get it, go get it, go get it.
Where? Where are they? Oh, there's a guy down there. Oh, dude! Walking in front of me and standing up and shit.
Need to reload.
All right, we did it. There's a bomb guy in here too. Holy shit!
Oh, achievement!
Oh, you got an achievement?
Week 23.
Nice. Achievement. Derpy! One-eyed derp. There it is. I did it a little early on my end.
He was just running through.
Yeah, he's just...
I don't know who...
Hey-oh! I did good!
Who the hell it was that killed me, but one of our teammates killed me.
I'm up to level 18.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Somebody wants to retry the mission. So
I mean, I was laying
though.
On the ground, facing the door that Pegleg went out of, the kitchen door, and I was shooting a terrorist that was coming through the window, and then all of a sudden I get shot. Of course, I was at four health anyway.
Okay.
So it didn't take much to kill me.
Mute Rook Frost Dog.
Coastline protecting a hostage.
Deployable shield or barbed wire?
I'm more a fan of barbed wire, personally.
Oh, I would. Oh, with deployable shield, oh well.
VIP lounge.
VIP
floor.
The VIP lounge.
VIP. VIP lounge.
Mira.
Mira.
It's okay. I be a doctor.
Be a doctor. Good, because we gonna need a doctor.
Hostiles regrouping. Secure the hostage.
Always a pleasure.
Alright. Where's the hostage at? Right there? Okay. Reinforcing!
Come on, see the man fall!
research and keep the hostage safe.
No, 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 no. Thank you, Derp. Please don't barricade that one.
Set device.
Derpy? Wow, this looks pretty solid.
Derpy, no!
Look what I can do. Beast!
Who just barricaded that wall?
Was I not supposed to?
No.
Sorry. I didn't know.
Strategy is you a mirror, like you put a mirror on one wall, and then you leave the other one unbarricaded so you can just shoot through the area instead of having to wait for your mirror to be shot out.
My bad. I didn't mean to. Does anybody need any healing?
Quick wrap.
Who's the recruit?
I haven't taken any.
I don't know where he is. Where is he?
If I shoot him in the head, does he heal faster?
No.
Oh, I can give him more health though.
I don't know how that works.
Dakota,
yeah,
look at me.
You can get him up to 125.
Look at me. Look at me.
Fuck.
Ready for this? You're welcome. Eric, you ready for this?
But you might be careful.
You're welcome.
Only temporary.
Yeah, be careful with that, because you only have a certain amount of those things.
I know.
To shoot.
I know.
And you can't resupply them.
I understand. I just wanted to be funny for a second.
Yeah, but that 120 don't last very long.
I see now. That's cool though.
Oh shit.
Hello. Headshot with a shotgun, yeesh. If you get shot in the head with a shotgun, there's nothing left of your head.
Yeah.
Yeah, man, it's pretty well. You're pretty well fucked.
Oh yeah.
Three enemies left.
This is a pretty good working team we got going on here.
Beast, you back yet?
I just heard him say
two enemies.
I didn't.
He might be adjusting some things. The fuck are these guys?
Where?
Two enemies remaining. I'll be right back.
Hey, Dakota, let me ask you. Bandit, is he a roamer?
It depends on your playstyle. He can be.
Yeah. I mean, I don't like to roam too much. I mean, when I'm playing Terrace Hunt, I do, but a few times, but I generally like to stay in one place when I'm playing casual. Not that it matters. Where I die.
Yeah, it just depends on your personal playstyle. Most people pick Bandit as a roamer because he has the...
They're downstairs.
Look at his stats. He's a 3-speed instead of having a lot of armor. I mean, he's just quicker.
Okay, I'm back.
Welcome back.
Welcome back.
They don't have it downloaded. It must be a disc, and they're in the middle of moving.
Oh.
So it's probably still in Charles.
Are they shooting him? Just going down upstairs. Well, that sucks.
My ass back in the window.
Shut up, Tilda. Tyson. Whatever your name is.
By the way, Eric, these generators, you don't have to put one on each wall. Like, you could put one right in the middle and it would hit both walls.
Both walls.
Keep the hostage safe. Hostiles approaching.
Hostiles approaching.
Device set.
enjoying my spot, Peg?
Yeah, I am. I'm just looking out the window. This is actually my spot right here. Just stand here, wait for them to show up, and I just blast them with a shotgun. Because they were, like, standing right here, like, hey, that's what the fuck, and they're dead. Like, they're coming right now. Come here, boys. I hear them. Whoa. What the hell is that? Bomb guy. Where's the bomb guy at? Oh, he's right there. Shoot.
Oh my god.
Got him.
Got him.
Got him.
Oh shit, where's that coming from? Hello.
One.
Nice.
Oh, one of our guys is dead. Oh, the recruit's grouping.
Oh. Secure the area. When did he die? I feel like such an asshole. Man,
like
when did
no
he die?
Health.
Yeah, I should have saved some of those rounds. Oh, well. One more round left, right? One more wave?
Okay.
Or is this wave four?
This is four.
Does he want me to duck? I don't know what you want from me, dude. This is my spot, I mean.
Probably want you to heal him.
Yeah, Derpy is the one who's hurt.
Coda, what did you mean when you say put it in the middle? Like in the middle of the two walls?
Yeah. That's what she said.
Put it in the middle.
Well, I did that.
Put it in the middle. Eric, watch our backs, okay? What the fuck are they shooting?
Wash your back?
Watch our backs. Shield guy.
I hear lots of gunfire.
Robot chicken.
Oh my gosh.
Oh,
let me know if I gotta turn around.
Oh, I'm hit.
Oh my gosh.
Sailor, I need a medic.
I can't do anything right now. I can't revive you though.
I'm in here with Doc.
Oh. Wow. Doc revives very quickly.
I'm gonna die. Hostiles eliminated. Pick me up. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I'm fall back.
Hostiles regrouping. You're good. You're dead?
Yeah.
Oh, are you serious?
Yeah.
What's up with the lightsaber noise?
I don't know who it was.
Derpy went out there.
And the lightsaber. These are fire for his friends that he's sitting for.
I don't get it. Why does it say supply bag empty?
That might be empty.
Hostile insertion. Prepare to engage.
Maybe I wasn't too smart with how often I was refilling my supplies. I don't know. I really don't know. Yep, just realized I did not do that.
The window is barricaded!
They're coming.
They're on that window to your right, Peg.
Yeah, I know. I have a shotgun though. I don't want to risk hitting the fucking.
Oh, I'm dead.
Great. There's a bomb guy coming somewhere. Oh. Oh, this isn't good.
We're gonna die.
Yep.
See, if you had some supplies left, you could pick yourself up.
Well, now I know.
Mission failed. All friendlies were eliminated.
I wanna retry that.
Yeah, that was pretty fun.
Okay.
Failure. X. Protect hostage.
Click X.
Oh, sphincter.
Did you say sphincter?
Sphincter?
Yeah. What time is it? I need to send an email out. Oh, yeah. After this match, I need to send an email out. I can't believe it's already that time. Okay, now that I know what to do with Doc.
Mr. Important with his emails.
Yeah, well, they are of great importance. Not saying that I am, but the emails are. Confirm load up.
Oh, fuck. I didn't mean to drop all this.
Alright, I will be smarter this time, I promise. Yosha.
Please do.
I was like, cool, I can shoot people. Oh, I wasted all of it.
Reinforce the area. Hostiles regrouping.
Okay, I won't barricade your wall now.
I'm not near it, so it doesn't matter.
I'm gonna barricade the wall now. Who do you know?
Capkin.
Okay.
Reinforce the wall!
Hostile insertion, keep the hostage safe.
Mount wire installed.
What is that? Derpy Jones.
Device positioned.
Jeffrey.
Raise the wire up.
What? There goes Jeffrey. Oh, where the fuck is that coming from? Come on. Good girl. The fact that you whispered it made it all the more creepy.
Did you guys just lock me in this room again?
What?
That was me. That's me. That was me.
Hostile insertion. Prepare to engage.
Derpy Jones. Derpy Jones. Does this person have a drone or something? What the hell is that?
Yeah, what are you doing?
By the time I find this fucking game, you guys are gonna be like, alright, we're done.
I've been playing for- watch out, Eric! Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out!
Watch out!
Watch out behind you!
Enemies located.
I got this, don't worry!
Famous last words. Oh!
No, I'm not playing.
A bad motherfucker went down the stairs, huh?
Don't worry about this door, fucking Jeffrey. I got it. Does anybody need healing?
Fucking
not yet.
Jeffrey.
I got this door. I got a shotgun, and there's only two ways it can come from.
There's my drink, Kevin.
Ah, Jeffrey.
Maybe I'll just play Battlefront.
Keep the hostage safe. Hostiles approach.
Why not this game? It's so much fun.
I can't find it.
Aw. Maybe you're not looking hard enough.
Well, it's probably right under my nose, but I'm too, I don't know, drunk, buzzed. I don't know where I am. I'm in like that gray area where you don't really know.
Well, do they have other disc-based games that you have found?
Yeah, they've got a ton. Enemy spotted. A ton, I mean like five. But made it.
People are shooting. I haven't seen anybody shoot yet. No enemies have come this way yet.
Enemy located.
This doesn't seem right.
Three hostiles remaining.
They're all coming from over there. That's weird. Where are you? Mr. Enemies. Derby Jones killing people. Bap, 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 bap.
Spotted and ice activated.
Still two enemies left.
Place device.
That was a significant blast.
Hostiles eliminated.
Wow, I didn't shoot a single person that round.
Ow!
Nope.
Force the area. Hostiles regrouping.
Didn't think so. Infinite Warfare, Modern Warfare, Destiny, Mass Effect, NBA 2K15, Battlefront, Wolfenstein, Titanfall, a Batman game. It is Arkham Knight, okay. And that's definitely what they have, what I can find.
Okay.
Should have brought some stuff, but I don't really want to install on their stuff.
Yeah. This is where an external hard drive is just so vital.
That is such a good idea. I'll have to remember that.
Because you just install everything on the external hard drive, and you don't need to bring an Xbox anywhere. If you know there's an Xbox where you're going, just bring the hard drive and a controller if you have a preference.
Wow.
I know, right?
Well, I brought my controller, my headset. Wow, that's such a good idea.
Oh.
Wow.
I'm hearing something crazy. Oh, that's why I'm hearing something crazy. There's a guy right there. What are you doing? Eric, don't do that. Don't go out there. I'm shooting with a shotgun. You're going to die.
And they definitely have
tumor. You're not the one that shot me.
Get up. Get back in here. Before you die again.
Oh, okay. So, did you hear what's gonna happen at Celebrations, Pegleg?
What's that?
Star Wars Celebrations, you know what's gonna happen there?
No. What's that?
They're releasing Episode 8 official full trailer.
When?
Friday.
Friday? Mm-hmm. Official full length trailer. I hope it's not like. Just like the Millennium Falcon flying around. Supply bag empty. Why are people going?
This is like theatrical trailer. Like this is what's going to be in theaters.
Nice. Yeah. That's early.
Hostile insertion, prepare to engage.
Well, they wanted to do it for Celebrations.
I don't understand the Celebrations. Is that... Oh, mate. Wait.
Celebrations is... they move it every year. This year it's in Florida. But all the 501st people get together.
Oh.
And like meet up. That's why I'm house sitting right now.
Okay.
Yeah. And that's why I heard the lightsaber noise, because I'm playing with their lightsabers.
Oh.
Enemy spotted.
You guys are getting lots of action over there. Oh, I'm about to get some action right now.
That's what she said.
That is what she said.
I'm gonna try this 3D.
Let me get in on that action.
Eric, it'd be best if you just don't come over here. I don't want to shoot you by accident. And I don't want you shooting me either. I got this door.
The enemy's left.
Oh, yeah. Tomb Raider is awesome and pretty.
Come on now. There we go.
Oh my fucking God, this is amazing.
Oh my gosh. Coda, I almost shot you.
Armageddon.
Well, I have a name above me.
I know that, but these doors right here, I use to shoot. I just go back and forth, and I shoot people with shotguns. Why is he so pissed off at me?
Flawless better be success. Pissed off than pissed on.
13 kills. Didn't have the highest score, though. That guy did.
Yeah, story of your life.
How did he have the highest score, though? I mean, that's the first time I got...
using the yokai.
Oh. Brr-ta-ta. 206 renown.
Get over here.
Fucking cocksucking, get over here. Get over here. I want a fucking cocksuck. Get over here. I don't know.
Yeah, I'm not to get a cocksuck. Let's see. That's not gonna happen.
Anytime soon for me. This is, man, pushing an hour and 10 minutes on this video already. Holy shit.
Oh lord. I just said that on video.
You sure did.
Oh shit.
Sure did. Brothers in arms.
The derpy guy left.
Derpy guy?
Yep, that was his name. Derpy.
Derpy Jones.
Let's see here. Recent players. Derpy Jones. He's got 30,000 gamer score. Who was I? I was Doc. Boom, 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 boom.
Oh, who took Buck? Oh, you took Buck.
I took Buck. I want to try something different this time.
Shame on you.
You want Buck? Take Buck.
Are you fucking serious?
Nah, I'm good. I got Sledge.
You want to be Sledge? Or say be Sledge.
Sledge.
I don't know what I'm doing anymore. Where are we starting? Never mind.
The man.
I am Jake Gyllenhaal.
The man, the myth, and the legend. That is Sledge.
Every time I see somebody be Sledge, it's like
Reg.
Gavin Free.
Sledge a Reg, Sledge a Reg. I don't
eliminate
sledge.
The terrorist.
All right, so sledge. Action phase. Are we just killing people? That's it? No defending anything?
Yep.
Just killing people. Kill, kill, kill. Dakota, I got your six.
I got both y'all six.
I've got my 12.
I got your six and my 12. You got my 12, actually. Oh no, what did I do? Okay, where are these ass clowns?
Reloading!
Ash clown, 12 o'clock high.
Controller batteries are low. Fucking god, man.
That guy didn't die, did he?
Oh, is he? Where the fuck is he? There they are. Who are these motherfuckers? Three of them. Goddamn.
Holy cow.
What is going on? Eric, we are right downstairs. Don't shoot us. There's a bomb guy somewhere.
Bomb guy.
Hiding in the elevator.
He's right here! 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 He's chasing me! He's chasing me! I'm almost dead.
Say, I was like, you know you got a shotgun, right?
I was shooting at him with that shotgun, and it wasn't killing him. Jeffrey needs help. Is this a wave, or is it just kill everybody and we're done?
We're just killing everybody.
Oh, shit!
What happened?
I heard that beep.
Come on, guy, come on.
Yeah.
I was gonna say, you were close to death.
Oh shit. You have no idea.
Oh man. Ash
I
got...
rounded that fucking corner and there's a bomb guy coming up the stairs. Oh shit.
Ooh, that was a nice shot by me. That's a boast, but it was.
He threw a flashbang. I thought the guy threw a frag, but it was a flashbang.
Oh, behind us. What? Oh, they came down the stairs. I'm down, by
yeah,
the way.
Yeah, they did.
I'm like down.
Came down, hot and heavy.
Two guys. Just annihilated me.
I didn't mean to.
Did you just kill him? Oh, you team killing fucktard.
There's 7 enemies left.
Eric. How?
There's 7 enemies left.
Shot church, team killing fucktard. Watch out!
Oh, fuck.
Been eliminated.
Oh, that was amazing. He just sat there too, huh?
That was an accident. I didn't mean to kill you.
Try 1 month free. Sure, I'll try 1 month free.
All right, we're retrying that one. Everybody click
retry X.
Okay.
I had the lowest score. Fuck.
That was not an intentional spunk.
That makes me want to play GTA 5 now. Ugh.
GTA.
Do you guys want to play a Jackbox game?
Oh, man.
Jackbox is alright. I'm not a big fan of those games, though.
Some of them are great. Like, I really like the Drawful, and I like Fibbage, and Quiplash is pretty fun.
I liked them, but you know that's too much. That requires too much brain power.
Yes.
I mean the one that I did that was good for me.
Eliminate
was the one. What was the one with the sounds?
Wow, YouTube TV is not. What's that?
What was that one we did where we each had to judge the sound?
Oh yeah, that was don't remember. Yeah. But yeah, I know which one you're talking about.
Oh, hi there, friend.
Earwax. It was called Earwax.
Earwax. I mean, that was the only one I had any real good success with.
Shit! Fuck! No!
Shit, fuck.
Well, I walked in here and all of a sudden I was blinded. Blinded by the light. And then I don't know what he says. It sounds like
he says, some help?
Wrapped up like a douche, another rumor in the night.
You want some help down there? I didn't realize you were below me.
Me? I'm good.
Oh, yeah.
There's only been one guy so far.
Down. I gotta go revive him.
Oh my god. The bomb guy's chasing me. Oh my god.
I'm gonna go get him.
I have 3 health.
Can you come back?
I'm gonna go get him and revive him.
There was a guy right there. I wanted to shoot him in the head. And he left. Please don't let anybody be behind me. Oh no, there's a guy in front of me though.
What just... Are you for real? C4 in a bush, and it killed me.
C4 in a bush. Oh, that's not a player. Not a player. That room is filled with C4. And they blew up.
Whoa!
Something.
Dude.
Eric behind you.
10 enemies remaining.
Yeah, I see him.
Oh, he did not hear me coming.
Peg, it's just you and Eric, and Eric's down.
Really?
Yes, I'm in the vault. About to bleed. I'm just gonna go ahead and die.
Oh, you're over there.
I'm in the vault, yeah. I don't know where the fuck you are.
I'm on the other side of the wall, but I have no idea how many people are between you and I.
I'm just gonna go ahead and die.
About 6.
They shoot a mine?
It's up to you now, Pegleg.
Alright, I'm gonna get to a corner.
Oh, Lord.
Fuck me.
Oh!
Are they gonna come after me now?
Probably not.
You know what, guys? I'm gonna take this opportunity to go to the bathroom. I'll be back.
All right. Do you see anything else, or is it just what I see right now?
I can only watch what you see. Don't put that C4 on the wall.
Yeah.
Probably upstairs.
That's my guess too.
I bet the majority of them are.
I just want to make sure that the whole bottom's cleared out before I go anywhere else.
Oh, there's Eric.
That was Eric. Yeah, they're upstairs. All right.
Yeah, and watch out for that C4 right there.
How far upstairs? Oh my gosh.
Behind you, apparently. There's one coming down the stairs, I think, behind you. Above you. Went down the stairs.
Fuck.
I hear the last two.
So did you hear them?
I heard those guys walking towards you. I don't hear the last two, no. Gotta be on the third floor.
Good. Where the fuck did that flashbang come from? Did it come from that guy?
I think so. If it didn't, hold on, he probably would have killed you.
I thought I heard movement, sorry.
I'm back.
Alright. That explains why Beast hasn't been talking. I just looked in the party and it just says he's connecting.
Oh. Well, he went to go get the... Well, I don't know what happened. He went to go get the other Xbox and then something happened.
Went to get the other Xbox.
Yeah. Third floor?
Yeah, this last guy is... Yeah, he's got to be on the third floor.
Oh, so he left. Now says he left the party.
Luckily, I've got time.
I hear him. I think he's in the CEO's office. I think it's that door to the right.
In there?
Either in that boardroom or the room connecting to it. I think he's in there. Well, I heard him.
Where the fuck is this guy?
Is he in the main lobby? Like, straight ahead of you?
It's gonna run out of time now.
You got 2 minutes, you're good. You can run through this entire map in less than 2. You've checked all the rooms upstairs. There's no more rooms up here to check, so I'd head down to the next floor.
There's no more places to check?
Up here.
Did it pass anything important? No, I guess not.
You literally checked every room.
Yep. There's a dead guy. Beast. Welcome to the party, pal.
It's you, pal. Oh, fuck it. That doesn't make any sense, but okay, cool.
I don't know where this guy is.
This is fucking ridiculous.
And you're just gonna have to start booking it. You're not really, you don't have time to be careful.
He's not downstairs, is he?
I mean, he may be. Go through that door right there in front of you. You already checked that room. He's definitely not in here. Yeah, he's gotta be downstairs. You gotta go. Oh, right. What's right there?
What the fuck?
Oh, check the garage. Check the garage.
What just killed me?
Eliminated all friendlies.
That's C4. My gosh, are you kidding me? I can't believe that just happened. Where the fuck was he at? Oh, that pisses me off.
I bet he was in the garage.
I did so well, too. Fuck the garage. Fuck. See, I went in through the garage.
There isn't it. I mean, I can't think of anywhere else he would have been.
That sucks. Sorry, but YouTube TV is not available in your area just yet. It's not available in San Diego.
San Diego. San Diego.
They still be rolling it out.
Yeah. Where do you live? Your zip code. I wonder if I could just claim a random
Virginia.
Zip code. And it's like, yep, that's where you live.
I doubt it.
Let me see. I mean, what's probably the most popular? What, Los Angeles? More people live in Los Angeles than like anywhere else in the fucking country.
Alright, protecting the hostage now.
Oh my gosh, there are 94 zip codes in Los Angeles. What the fuck?
Holy fuck.
That's what that said.
Yeah, that's ridiculous.
So, since I were... Never mind, I'm not gonna take that because it's embarrassing.
Chunka. Actually, I'm gonna go with Bandit again.
Shit.
I like Bandit.
About 90210. Let's see if that has a Los Angeles area. YouTube TV is available in your area, but unfortunately, you have to wait until you're home to sign up. It knows I'm not at home. Yeah. That's funny.
That's crazy.
Yep. I was saying that earlier.
What the hell? Find young cannibals. Fuck yes.
I've reinforced the wall!
Reinforced the wall!
Hostile insertion, keep the hostage safe.
Doorway barricaded!
That was a good laugh. Ow!
Oh my god. That's hilarious.
Something weird is happening inside my...
Wall fortified!
And they got a double kill. I just shot through the smoke. It's all smoky in there.
Smoke. Smoke.
Oh.
Oh shit.
Where are they shooting from?
Cross the way.
I saw that happen.
Oh yeah.
Hostiles regrouping. Secure the area.
You know what? I was just thinking. Somebody proposed the idea on Reddit in the Rainbow Six subreddit. Said that a hostage. If you're playing a hostage match, there's nobody on your team playing objective. The hostage should get up and run away.
Keep the hostage safe. Hostage approaching.
Maybe the hostage is scared she might get shot.
Pretty funny. What time is it? 3. Shit, guys. Well, I was killed, so perfect timing.
You mean dead?
Yeah, I'm dead. I was trying to take a drink of water because... I probably got something stuck in my chest.
Barricade the door right here. Don't waste the barricade in the windows. Resupply. Damn. I'm gonna bury some hits on you, though.
Hostile neutralized. Reinforce the area. Hostiles regrouping.
And gonna barricade this one, though. And I'm gonna fortify this wall.
No, did you just... Oh, no.
Was that your fortification?
Well, it wasn't...
Hostile insertion. Prepare to engage.
Damn. I would remove it if I could.
That is... I don't know why they have it so you can't remove fortified walls.
This should be a thing. You just put the thing back in there and bring it down.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Got it. One of our teammates is down. You watch that door.
I watch the stairwell. Motherfucker coming back up here, he gonna get a rude awakening.
the fuck?
Okay, we lost.
How the fuck did that happen?
Hey, United, my ex is flying from Atlanta to San Antonio, flight 2145, row 12, seat D. Do your thing.
Oh my god.
Do your thing.
Hey, get Mitch's ass off the plane.
United stock went down so much.
Yeah.
Down. It was down like $1.4 billion this morning.
Wow.
That's what they get. Maybe they'll learn to treat people better.
Treat people better. Doop, 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 doop.
There's a bunch of stuff, too, that's coming out of, like, where they mishandled other, like, things. Like, they almost killed a dude's dog, apparently.
Yeah, they've done that a few times.
Wow.
You killed a dude's dog?
Yeah, they almost killed this... I think it was a service dog. I don't remember what the exact thing was, but they almost killed the dog somehow.
Oh, it's a ship.
The damnedest thing is, I was watching Fox News this morning, and they was talking about that, talking about United. You know, if I buy a ticket to go somewhere, I go through check-in, get on the plane, I expect to stay on the plane.
Right?
Yeah.
So what's Capcan's thing? What's he do? Booby trap, okay.
Yeah, he puts booby traps on doors. They explode. Don't put it... I wouldn't put it on that door. Pick that up.
Okay.
You want to put it on doors that, like, are kind of far out from the objective.
Shit.
That way, they just don't... I mean, I guess they're AI, so it doesn't matter, but in multiplayer, that's what you would do.
You're right here. Kind of waited too long to do that, but that's there.
But yeah, that's what everybody's saying. The whole reason that people kicked off the flight was because before United.
Are you gonna come back in here?
Need to be on the flight.
Yeah,
that's why they were kicked off the flight. And everybody was like, the argument I've been hearing is, well, if they had four United employees that need to be on that flight, then why sell four tickets? They should have left those tickets open.
My understanding, the guy that was drug off the plane and got knocked down was not, he was just a passenger, he wasn't an employee.
No, he was a passenger. No, they needed to free up four seats for employees. This is what I don't get. It's like, if you have employees who are used to flying planes, don't they have places that they can sit?
Reinforce the area.
Employees have these little folding out seats.
Exactly.
In front by the captain.
Exactly.
Yeah. Now, those are for the stewards on the flight. These were employees that were just catching a connecting flight.
That's fucking ridiculous. They should have waited. Yeah. If there was a full flight, they should have been like, nope, well, you gotta wait.
Their thing was, our employees need to be, they need to be in Louisville or something before work tomorrow.
So that's their own damn
to get off work. Or to get off the plane.
Their own damn fault.
Now, granted,
I don't know what the hell this guy thinks he's doing.
The guy who was dragged off the plane, the doctor, right? Well, yeah. Now all this stuff has come out about him. Kind of a creepy dude.
What?
Like, I don't know if you've seen it. Like, he's a... Like, he had his medical license revoked until earlier last year.
Why?
Like, he's a little... he was doing, like... for one example, the one I remember was... He came in with chest pains. He did a general exam instead of doing anything about their chest. Huh? Like he's kind of a creep. No lie.
Which I mean, yeah, but what the fuck's that got to do with anything?
No, I'm not saying it has anything.
Weird stuff starting to come out. That's all
wrong. Yeah, United was still in the wrong regardless, but
yeah.
Like, everybody's like, he's just a doctor trying to get to work. Well, doctor, they like, accused of malpractice, you know, at some point or another, and his license revoked. You know, like, he's not as great as everybody's making him out to be.
Yeah. Uh-oh. Oh, no. I didn't mean to do that. I'm separated. Shit. Well, looks like I'm on an adventure.
Where did you go?
I fell down a hole. Oh, yep, I'm getting shot at now. Is that a shotgun? There's a bomb guy. Somewhere. Oh no, I'm going further down. I don't know how to get back up. Shit. Whoa!
I barricaded it.
Go. There's a bomb guy. Oh, I'm getting shot at by everywhere. Hop. Yeah, I'm down. Bye bye. I was killed. Oh, that grenade landed at my feet. I tried to run, but it was too late.
Oh shit!
How do I work this thing?
I don't even know.
First, you grab her on the base, and you slide your hand
up. I was about to say something to that extent. That's really funny.
What?
How do I work this thing?
Oh my god, you sick bastard.
I think he just now realized what you said.
Stop worrying about a grenade now. Sick bastard. Wow.
Hostile insertion, keep the hostile safe.
Alright, wish me luck. I'm gonna do a survival in Battlefront while being drunk, while texting.
Oh wow, good luck with that. While being drunk, while texting.
Okay then. Terrorist okay, just then. Killed a terrorist.
Terrorist just killed a terrorist. Oh, they just. Oh, now they're killing each other, huh?
Yep. There's a traitor in their midst.
You voted for Hillary Clinton. They're Arn.
Why did
Should
you?
Mm-hmm. No, I'm just kidding. I won't vote for that bitch.
I say, I feel like we
Nobody
had this conversation
did.
Before. Oh, that's certainly not true.
A few people did, but not enough.
Jetpack, the iron torpedo.
Oh! Go with the shield! Shooting him! Oh, did he go down? Uh-oh.
He did that time!
Good job, receiving the flash!
Oh shit!
I thought a terrorist would shoot me from behind.
Well, you were definitely getting shot from behind.
Shooting you from behind, but it ain't a terrorist.
Could have been a terrorist. Eric is the MVP. You
know, I would have had the MVP.
I got the MVP. I have
except
no
I
idea
doubt
how
you
I
like
got
to shoot from behind, don't you?
He's 5 kills. Did a lot better last time. Play one terrorist hunt mission as the Spetsnaz. Oh, play 3 multiplayer rounds as Spetsnaz. Play 3 multiplayer rounds as
Spetsnaz.
Play 3 multiplayer rounds as Defender. Okay, so Spetsnaz again. And then SAS.
SAS.
Yeah. Sending out an SAS. Fully focused.
So I'm gonna play the next two missions. I'm gonna play the next two missions as a Spetsnaz.
Hey, stop it!
I think
probe droid.
Fuse.
No, no, no. That
fuse
those
qualifies
are
us.
Those are my requirements. I don't even know who is Spetsnaz. Oh, who is Spetsnaz?
Cap Cannon T'Chonka.
Remember, all shock troopers are carrying heavy bitches.
What? Can't have no bitches?
You can see it from the...
Wait.
Boys,
can't have no bitches.
Where are we going?
Wait, what did I just say?
I don't know. That's why we're like, what?
Said the right thing.
What? Can't have no bitches.
Can't have no bitches.
You...
Okay, shock troopers, get away from me. No one likes you.
Come here. Reinforce this wall over here.
Where the fuck are we? Are we in Rio?
Why? Because.
No, we are not. Go to wait for that. I think we're in Mexico.
My gosh, this is too much.
Wall fortification complete!
Hostile insertion, prepare to engage.
All by myself. Don't wanna be.
Barricade, completion!
Oh, I'm getting shot from behind!
Oh shit!
Oh no, I fell off.
Hey!
What? I'm ducking.
Oh, I'm down!
Behind.
The threat has been eliminated.
Where are you?
You're hurt! I'll help!
Hostiles are regrouping. Secure the hostage.
Watch this window right here. I got my machine gun set up pointed right at it.
EDD mine.
I got
shit, okay.
I'm gonna guard this window right over here.
Keep the hostage safe. Hostiles approaching.
Barricade off!
You guys don't worry about this window right here, I got it.
I guess I'll watch your back.
Window barricade in place!
And we'll be hiding.
Oh, they shot out my booby trap, those fuckheads.
Those fuckheads.
Oh dear god, I'm down.
Where are you?
I am not that far away. A doc's coming for me. Doc?
I thought you were down. Oh, he shot you.
Force the area. Hostiles regrouping.
You got me.
Hey, look. Ticket. Take a ticket. Take one. Oh, whoops.
Oh, you cock.
I'm sorry. Did
what?
I offend you?
Oh no, no. I was talking.
And
about
you, sir.
Tie.
Are you here to receive my limp penis?
Yes.
You said yes.
Wait, what?
This
I don't
is
think that I answered that correctly.
Democracy Manifest. You get your hands off my penis.
God. Stop dodging news, you fucker.
Yes.
That fan freaked me out for a second. I saw movement. I was like, what the fuck is that?
I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
Well, what are you doing?
I'm
sure
I'm gonna die.
Who else wants to?
Well, maybe I'm not gonna die.
Hostiles regrouping. Secure the area.
What are you doing over here, you crazy fuck? Oh, shit.
I'm wrecking fools. That's what I'm doing.
I'm sure you are. Yep, you have a pretty high score right now. I don't.
You bitch.
I'm wrecking fools, too.
Hostile insertion. Keep the hostage safe.
Whoops. I didn't get all the way back to...
Hostile insertion.
Hostile insertion? Isn't that also known as rape?
Yes.
Yes.
My favorite thing.
Uh-oh.
It's my favorite kind.
Oh!
And I'm down.
Are you really? Doc's over there. One enemy remaining. How come I'm not seeing any enemies whatsoever?
Because I've been killing most of them as they're coming in this.
Ah, you little fuck nugget.
Oh shit!
Fuck now.
Oh. That guy came in this way. I guess he dodged my thing.
Secure the hostage.
Oh, five waves. Damn.
Always he is.
I'm on wave four.
Oh shit.
And no one's coming.
Eric, you're about to die.
Mom came.
Yeah, I'm at three health. I don't know where. Device blind. I don't know where the fuck Doc is.
Holy fuck, they're all coming now.
Hostile insertion. Prepare to engage.
Oh shit, get away. No one wants to hear. Jesus fucking Christ. Leave me alone. Jesus, I killed you once. Die.
No, I'm not seeing fucking anybody.
Down. Help me.
Oh, there's a bomb guy. There's a bomb guy. Whoops.
Oh my god.
Damn, Doc's down too.
You all down?
Maybe. The hostage might be in danger.
Yeah, y'all might want to get your ass back up here.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Ow!
I'm dead.
I just ran over my toe with my chair. Ow!
All three of you went down at the same time. I was like, what?
It was a grenade that got me. It just kind of rolled up. I was getting chased by a bomb guy and like three other people, and yeah, it did not end well. Bless you.
Troy.
Thank you.
I'm about to rank up. I'm about to be a 42.
Wow, 42? I just got
die,
to
die, sniper, die.
Die, die, die.
Die, sniper. Protect the hostage.
Die, die, die. We have a fifth person.
Die.
Now. Oh, I hope.
Die, bitch, die.
We finally have a fifth person. Interesting.
We finally have a fifth.
I don't know who to be. I need to unlock smoke, is what I need to do. I guess I'll be Capcan again. So hopefully we'll win.
I got the bandit.
Smokey? Smokey and the bandit.
So I was just thinking. Freaking. Bruce Reynolds and Bruce Reynolds. Ryan Reynolds.
Bruce Reynolds. Reynolds.
Burt Reynolds.
Bruce Reynolds.
Thank you.
Bruce
Jenner. Burt Reynolds.
Bruce Jenner.
I'm drink. I can't stand.
I'm drink.
I'm drink. I can't stand. It.
I drink.
Something about. Yo. Something. Armory.
Armor locker. Ammo.
Hostiles regrouping. Secure the area.
Change spots.
Change spots. Oh.
My gosh. Jeremy just drinks a shit ton every time he's on his live stream.
Oh, yeah.
I've got it playing in the background on my computer.
Mine, Jeremy.
What? You know what I forgot to do? I forgot to start a new recording. Oh, well.
How dare you?
No, I mean, it's been recording this whole time. You. I never stopped it. It's just a long ass recording.
Stop taking that.
This is a democracy manifest. Oh, this map. I remember this map. What are you? Oh,
I was in class a few days ago, and I was working on the equipment, and it cut me, and I got a really deep scratch on it. Like a really deep cut, actually. And, I immediately go, the attempt on my life has left me scarred. Oh my god, I got the greatest reaction out of that. I was like, yep, these are my type of people.
That's funny. There's a dead body here. I think we just shotgunned the shit out of that guy. Me and M class.
That's a pile of bodies right there.
Yes, it is. Who's watching the hostage, by the way? Like, I just saw everybody like in this room. I'm like, where's the hostage? How's it doing? Hope they're doing well. Good. Yeah. The hostage. I hope the hostage is doing well.
I'm trying to kill.
Holy fuck!
I'm trying to kill terrorists and watch the hostage.
Pulling double duty.
He's not going anywhere.
Reinforced walls. Yeah, I wish we could do in this is
I don't know why they call this mission protect the hostage. Well, I know, because you're trying to keep them from killing the hostage.
What?
Really? Really?
What the hell? Yoda, what are you doing?
You surely don't have a wrong.
What are you trying to type? Right?
Okay, I will do that. I will retreat.
Mario.
One enemy left. Yeah.
Send nudes.
There's one.
Hold on. We'll
go
to the bathroom.
Somewhere.
Oh, fuck you guys. I hate you every piece of my body. You know what I mean.
Oh my gosh! I almost shot the hostage just now.
What are you doing up there?
I think we're losing our minds. What's funny is the one guy we don't even know is joining in on the mayhem.
Girl, send him nudes. Eyes on you.
Nudes can be sent to www.
iPhone.com.
Send your nudes here.com.
Punch it! I didn't expect that to happen, to be honest. That was very sudden. Like, whoever put this barricade up, put it up, and then they were shooting it down. Fucking booby trapped the shit out of that. Fuck off.
Damn, I fell down the hole.
Well, we gotta watch out for those holes now.
Yeah, they're the best part of life.
Oh.
The holes?
That's not working.
The holes.
Oh, grenade! Have that. Hup!
Hostiles eliminated.
Thank you for shooting him in the back there, Eric. I appreciate it. Regrouping.
Secure the hostage.
Secure the hostage. Man, there's just a pile of bodies here. I'm just kind of barricade this up. Yeah. No one will ever know.
We killing them. We killing all the terrorists.
Stay clear of the hostage. One class is trying to talk to us, but no one's responding. Poor guy.
I do believe Dakota has lost his mind.
Yeah, he's got one kill this whole match. What's going on over here, man?
Yeah.
You okay?
No.
What?
Maybe that's why he lost his mind.
No.
He got one kill this whole match.
Just the way you said no makes me want to run.
You killed someone. You killed a team. You killed a teammate.
Did I?
You shaved yourself.
There was like three people over there. I mean, what the fuck am I supposed to do? I have a shotgun.
Your trap just murdered a teammate.
Oh, it was my trap?
Yeah.
Well, that's not my fault.
You're the one that placed it down, so I say it is your fault.
You gotta be careful. You gotta watch out. I don't tell that person where to step. Hey. Hey, you! Yeah, that's what I thought. Whoa, shield stuck to the wall.
This zone is covered by the enemy. Retreat.
I've literally made it so you could see through almost the entire floor over here.
Who did I kill? Oh, Mario Caldern. Sorry, man. I seriously didn't mean to do that. I do have the highest score right now. Yo.
You can see through all this floor.
Oh my gosh. They really built up the floors. Using fucking steel beams for fucking supports. Steel struts or whatnot. Okay, where's that coming from?
Behind us. That was...
Behind
that
you,
was
Jamie.
Shooting up more of the floor.
Sounded like people tearing down barriers.
Wasting his ammunition.
Enemies found the hostage. Where are the enemies? Right there. Man. These shotguns are amazing. We got hostile. Three enemies remain. I'm going on a terrorist hunt. Da, 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 da.
Oh, I see what you did there.
It's me. Don't shoot. Where are they? I think they're over here.
Oh, he threw a frag grenade at me.
Oi.
Oh my god, I almost just shot you in the back of my head with a shotgun.
That would've sucked.
Ran right in front of me.
Sorry about that.
I literally was about to murder you.
Deploying barbed wire. I'm over here at this door that Sailor was at the beginning.
It's kind of lost its mojo. Oh, supplies are empty. Damn it, M-Class! I just put that up. You some bitch.
Yeah, the supplies are probably empty because of me.
Oh, okay. Reloading and everything? I'm out of bullets.
Yeah.
Art is expensive, you know. So, how you doing? Good. Nice. Stay there and keep your mouth shut. Here, bomb guy. I think.
Yeah, I do too, but I don't see no bomb guy. Oh!
I see him! I'm almost dead. I'm about to die.
Nope.
How many times I gotta shoot this fucker? Fucking bomb guys, man.
That will slow them.
Three enemies remaining.
Two guys out here.
Hey-o!
I'm down.
Two enemies remaining. You're down?
They're right here, both of them. Right here.
Oh!
Where? Where's the other one? That one?
What the fuck?
We cleaned up shop.
That?
Why not, right? Oh, I didn't get you up in time. Damn it! It would have been more points. I did good. I did really good that match. And then, I'll help
Eric.
You. Sorry. The guy murdered Eric. Guess who was the MVP this time? Woo! Kicking ass this time. How the fuck did I have 21 kills?
I got second.
You got second?
How did I get second?
Who the fuck were we playing with? I was just fucking around. I was just running around, shooting a shotgun, not even really caring about anything. Like, usually I'm really nervous in these games. This time they're like, no. Oh, there's a guy. Plop, nope, plop, nope, you're dead too. Bye-bye.
I don't know. What? I mean, how the hell are you confused?
Maybe I'm just always going to use a shotgun
for
now.
He didn't confuse you. He murdered you. Like, he deliberately shot you. There was no confusion about that.
It's like, oh, it's the end of the match. We round.
Holy shit.
It's the end of the match. We won. Shoot him.
Shoot him. Like, how we all have the same blaze as that.
I didn't even think about it when I said it. Yeah, shoot him. I did say shoot like he does, though. Shoot him. Spetnaz.
Holy fuck, how did I do that so easily?
You said
Glaz
of Spetnaz, right?
Beast.
Shoot
him! 53 seconds.
Shoot him!
Shooter!
Shoot that bitch!
Oof. Oh, you said use.
Shooter McGavin?
Shooter. Oh man, I don't feel so well.
No one else get that reference.
I got it. I said, I said Shooter.
Yeah, great movie.
Happy Gilmore's an amazing movie. Yeah. Trying to reach the green from here, Shooter? That's impossible. I beg to differ. Happy Gilmore did it no more than an hour ago. Well, Happy Gilmore gets sucked by. Oh my god.
Eliminate all of the terrorists.
Hey, Shooter! You forgot your 9-iron!
You jackass!
Yeah, that's my favorite part.
Oh, you can count. Yeah, I can count.
And you can count on me, waiting for you in the parking lot.
In the parking lot.
You know the guy who played that character was the guy who played Jaws in James Bond?
Yeah, really?
And
he was...
Yep. I'm already killing people.
And he was also in. He also
Holy
played. He also played in the original Longest Yard.
Ooh, watch out, bomb guy.
Yeah. Oh god. You watched.
I think I may have shot you. I'm sorry.
You've seen the. You've seen the Adam Sandler version of that movie, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, you know the guy, the Indian, the big Indian dude.
Yeah.
In that movie? Well, that character was originally played by the character from Happy Gilmore, that big guy.
Oh, okay.
Oh. Yeah. Holy damn.
Yeah. I've seen the original Longest Yard, so I know.
Starring Bruce Reynolds?
Oh my god, that was a...
I've seen it.
In the world.
What the...
Not right.
I'm not getting headshots. I need to focus on getting headshots so I can get that achievement.
Hang on, buddy. Hang on, I got you.
He ran away.
Oh shit, somebody threw a frag. Oh god.
Hey, I'm class. Please don't shoot me. Thank you. Oh, they're coming from behind us now.
Holy fuck.
Hey-o.
Fuck. Oh shit! Bomb guy!
I heard that explosion.
I'm dead. I'm bleeding out.
Where? Damn.
How is this possible?
I've got 37 now.
How's that not a headshot? Oh my gosh! Now I'm doing bad.
All we got is 8 enemies left. 8 enemies remain.
I'm dying.
Coming up. I'm coming, Pegleg Sailor. I have no idea where the fuck you at, though.
I'm in the main hall. How do you stop bleeding?
Main hall.
Hold X.
Stop bleeding.
Hold X. I'm coming. I'm almost there.
I'm dead.
Thank you for saving me.
You're not dead. Oh, Dakota's dead. I thought. Okay, we got 5 enemies left to kill.
Smoke out. That was a headshot.
Not a headshot, though.
2 enemies left.
Oh, that's jumping! Fuck! It's too late. I heard it. I was like, uh-oh. Oh, no! I remember seeing that earlier.
Holy fuck.
Oh, it just got him, too.
How we beat that?
Watch this! Kill cam! Boom! Right there!
Wow. Success. Yes, I did bad that time, but fuck
got
it.
The last kill.
I
had the most kills. How did I have the most kills and not get the highest score? Because the revives? Taking out barbed wire and shit? I don't understand, man.
Yeah, it could be revives.
It's weird.
I mean, it could be a lot of things.
I can buy a new character now. I can buy your mom for a day now.
I wish I could buy a new character.
Wait, you already have them all unlocked?
I do.
Well... Ain't you special? Actually, I need to save up another 300. I need to save up another 300 so that I can buy the most expensive ones first. What the hell? How do I view the challenges that I had? Is it this button? Nope, that's not it. That button?
Gotcha.
I don't know who to fucking.
You can't view challenges in game.
What was that? Oh.
I'm gonna get Thatcher. Thatcher. A fine English gentleman.
Yes.
Righto, he's a fine English gentleman.
Yes, sir.
Gentleman.
Yes, sir, he is.
Eliminate all hostiles.
Holy fuck, you can't fuck under here. You can't shoot under here.
You can.
What the fuck? You can't fuck under here.
Private property.
Oh, that was good.
Like a girl.
Wow. There's a bomb guy somewhere.
Oh, goddamn.
Why would you just go in there like that, man? Hey, wait.
Oh!
Fucking hell, dude! Come on, I don't even look like a terrorist.
That was
yeah, you do. I see pictures of you.
Fuck.
Don't worry, I'll stay close to you, that way if you go down, I can help you out.
Okay, when I go down, I can do it all by myself. Thank you.
No, I mean, if you get hit in the level, I can revive you. Oh, shit!
No, I know what you're saying. What happened? Do you get hit?
Yes, but there will be no reviving me.
Oh. Hey, wait!
I don't know which one of us...
Oh!
I don't know which one of us that terrorist was trying to shoot, me or you.
Come on now.
Was,
what the fuck? I'm hurt.
He was doing what they call, he was spraying and praying.
Spraying and praying. That's what
yeah,
she
he
said?
Was, he was spraying and praying he hit something.
I can go a lot of places with that.
Oh no!
Huh?
I'm dead.
Uh-oh.
I was trying to save you, Peg.
Yeah, that's...
He was spraying gunfire all over the
place. Gonna let myself bleed out. Gotta finish this damn email.
You still haven't sent that?
No, I haven't.
Oh, he's gonna revive me too. Oh no, this is a terrorist. So yeah, I'm probably gonna sit out the next couple rounds just so that I can finish this. So, I'm gonna get off my headset for a second.
Okay.
For a second.
All right, and it's at this point that I'm going to go ahead
sometimes
and
Pegleg seconds take a while.
Stop recording because this has been a very long session. And I need to break it up into some more parts. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.
Oh, wow.
Please comment. Please rate, like, dislike.
Xbox
say whatever you want.
Is now allowing customers to refund any
constructive
game
criticism is always welcome.
14 days.
Love y'all.
If you have.